In this video, we have another sum of cubes problem where we're going to factor x to the 27th plus y to the 12th. So we can rewrite x to the 27th plus y to the 12th as x to the 9th cubed plus y to the 4th cubed. And now we can rewrite that as x to the 9th plus y to the 4th times x to the 9th squared is x to the 18th minus x to the 9th times y to the 4th plus y to the 4th squared, which is y to the 8th.